Good morning, dreamers. It is me again, and I am going to start another challenge just like we did last month. I am so excited about everything that you ladies would have been able to do for the month of October, and I want to make sure that we carry that over into the month of November. I'm not sure how many of you are aware, probably not many of you, because there are only a handful that have actually gone through a Christmas season selling season with 31. But I just want you to know that this is by far the best selling season of the year. And this is your opportunity to be able to walk away from the Christmas holiday completely debt free. I'm not kidding when I say that. We have enjoyed, this will be our third year of being able to pay for all of our Christmas through commissions with 31. And I'll tell you what, going into January, it is a fantastic feeling to know that you have no credit cards that you have to worry about paying during the months of January and February. So I want to make sure that you all have that same experience too. So what we're going to do, we're going to do another booking blitz. And I'm actually going to up the ante with this one just a little bit. So I'm hoping that all of you are listening in on this video that I'm creating. So what we're going to do, I'm reading my notes too, so apologize for me looking down. So starting today through Saturday, again, I want you guys to all start making that list of 62 using the Franks system and start making those phone calls. 31 is offering some amazing things this season that is going to want to make these people want to party. Make sure you highlight those middle pages of the catalog that show the items you can get for $20 and under. Make sure that you're talking about that medium utility tote that is only available in the month of November. For every $35 they spend, they can get it for $7. Ladies, that is incredible. People are snagging these up and using them for themselves, buying them as holiday gifts. For only $7, you really can't go wrong. And then also don't forget about the square. There are customers who feel like that they have maxed out on the medium utility tote because this is the third year in a row they have offered it for the month of November. So just know that they have another option. They can get the square tote for $7 as well, just to kind of change it up and get something a little different. So there are so many options that people can do, and it gives them the absolute reason to want to party. So I'm going to include the videos again that I created from last month to help you know how to make your list, how to make those phone calls, making sure that you're asking for the party, not just the order, and getting in those people's living rooms. It is statistically proven that parties that happen in November, A, not only get your Christmas paid for, but B, they help you start getting things booked for the new year. And I'm going to tell you what, there's so much exciting stuff coming in January that you are going to want to make sure that you have parties on your calendar for January and February going into next year. So this is how this incentive is going to work. And like I said, I up the ante a little bit. So my main goal for each of you is to ensure that you have 4 in-home parties on your calendar for the month of November. Ladies, that is 1 party a week. That's not impossible. It's absolutely attainable. So 4 parties per week. I mean, I'm sorry, 1 party per week, 4 parties for the month. And this is how it's going to work. So over the next few days, I want you to make those contacts, get those in-home parties on your schedule. Notice I keep saying in-home. The last video I created, I explained to everyone why I'm not a huge fan of catalog and Facebook parties. So I want to make sure that they are 4 in-home parties on your calendar for the month of November. And I want you by November 1st, that evening, to email me your in-home party number. So what I would like for you to do is email me the name of your hostess and the date in November of your in-home party. Not a catalog, not a Facebook, and not a vendor event. I want in-home parties for the month of November to qualify for this incentive that I'm doing. So then what we're going to do is we're going to just party our tails off for the whole entire month of November. And what's going to happen, I'm going to look at all the numbers at the end of November, so after November 30th, so it probably will be December 1st. I'm going to look at everyone who submits four parties under their website, and you're all going to be put into a drawing. So everyone who submits four parties will be put into a drawing for a $25 gift card, and I will mail it straight out to you. The other part of the incentive is anyone who has $1,000 or more in sales for the month of November will get put into a drawing for a $25 gift card. So this is an opportunity to earn 25 extra dollars to use towards your holiday shopping. So I'm going to give you some numbers just so you understand where I'm coming from. So four in-home parties should definitely guarantee you that you have $1,000 in sales. Most likely it's going to guarantee you that you have between $1,500 to $2,000 in sales, if not even more. So just to break down some numbers for you, if you have $1,000 in sales put in through your website for the month of November, you will earn $250 in commission. I don't know about you, but $250 is going to go a long way while I'm out doing Christmas shopping. And if you happen to be one of the winners of the $25 gift certificate, then you also, or gift card, I'm sorry, then you also have an extra $25 to use towards your holiday shopping. So you have the potential to have an extra $275 in your pocket to be able to take with you to the mall or wherever you do your shopping and be able to get those Christmas gifts for everyone on your Christmas list. So I really hope that you take this incentive seriously. I hope that you really, really realize how much money you can make in the month of November and literally have a debt-free, enjoyable holiday season. I promise you, it is an amazing time of the year. People absolutely want to party. And all it takes is for you to pick up the phone or have those conversations with them. Tell them all the benefits of being a hostess. Tell them all the things that they can get for free. And they will want to party with you. So best of luck. I look forward to hearing from all of you on November 1st as to what you have on your calendar. Of course, I'm going to send out reminders all along the way. And of course, if there are any questions, please do not hesitate to let me know. Best of luck. I look forward to hearing from you, and I will talk with you soon. Bye.